Hi there. Today I will show you how to play Wonderful Tonight by Eric Clapton. So it starts with the intro. So first, the third string on the 7th fret. Then second string on the 10th fret. So bend up. So bend to reach the 12th tone. Then release, then repeat, then first string, slide, so that's the intro, then first verse. I'll play it first. That's the first verse. Okay. G. Slowly from the beginning. G7, so the C, pluck the two strings, first two strings, then D, then G, it should be a G string, a third string. Part is of this similar to introduction. So that's the last part. Again, repeat. Just repeat the whole thing. Thank you for watching.